So we welcome you all to this great evening at Akshlong. And as the today event was an entrepreneurship, so when it came to giving a performance, so we thought of it. Why not come up with our own song? Why not create our own? We both actually composed and written this song, he, Rishu and me, Ajitra. And the song is all about the passion, which, you know, once burned like a flame, but now with time has reduced to an ember. And the thing is that ember is refusing to die. And in some corner of your heart, you still long for that person. You want to soak in those memories, you want to live in those moments. So I hope you all enjoy.
Do sad hai.